How to make a layout in ArcMap. Have you created a map in the data view that you would like to use in a project or print? Your next step might be to add a legend, a scale bar, a north arrow, and a title. You can do all of this in the layout view. Click on View, Layout View. Or you can also switch between views by clicking on the icons located on the bottom left corner of the mapping area. Changing your page orientation. As a default, ArcMap creates your layout as a portrait. Perhaps you would like your map to be in a landscape orientation. Select File, Page and Print Setup. Beneath Paper, select Landscape and OK. You can now see the page's orientation has changed, but your data frame has remained the same size. You can now resize the data frame to fit within your page. Adding a legend. To add a legend to your layout, click on Insert Legend. In the Legend window, you can add and remove layers. To add a layer, select the layer under Map Layers and click the right arrow button. To remove a layer, select the layer under Legend Layers and click on the left arrow button. You can also arrange the order of layers by using the up and down arrows on the right side. Click Next. Here you can provide your legend with a name and change its options. Click Next. Here you can add a border, background, or shadow to your legend. Once you have selected your options, select Preview and Finish. A helpful hint. You can rename the layers in your legend by clicking on the data layer once and then a second time in the table of contents. Adding a scale bar. To add a scale bar, click on Insert Scale Bar. Select a style of scale bar and then click Properties. Beneath the Scales and Units tab, select the drop-down arrow beneath Division Units and change the units to one of your choosing. You can also change the label position. Once satisfied, click OK. You can now move and resize the scale bar. Adding a north arrow. ArcMap automatically orients the map to face north. To add a north arrow, click on Insert North Arrow. Select a north arrow style of your choosing, then OK. You can now move and resize the north arrow. Adding titles and text. To give your map a title or text, click on Insert and select Title or Text. Type in a title for your map and click OK. To change font types, sizes, and colors, click on the title or text and change these fonts using the tools found in the Draw toolbar. Exporting. You are now ready to export your map as an image file. To export your map, click on File, Export Map. Name your map and choose the file format you wish to export as. Click Save. For further instruction in ArcMap, please visit our video archives.